overcasting stitch is used to prevent the edge of fabric from fraying. We'll use this overcasting stitch as an example. Use the overcasting presser foot C for this stitch. Turn off the power switch before replacing the presser foot. Select this stitch pattern. Push the fabric towards the guide and sew. If the fabric and guide are apart, it will not make a nice stitch formation. Make sure to guide the fabric along the guide and sew slowly.